For centuries, Tibet and China had coexisted. They fought, they made up. But they never tried to crush each other's spirit. That changed in 1949 when communists took over China. Mao Zedong unleashed fury on his neighbor. He burned down monasteries, slaughtered soldiers, and executed monks. Catch the story of Tibet's invasion on Flashback.